What just happened?
I think I got this trick. The hardest thing is to just like beast mode. Let's get this going right now. That was crossfoot. Honestly, like seriously. Alright, you ready? Alright guys, welcome back to Corby Indoor Skate Park in the UK. We have a very special guest today with us.
I am Dakota.
As many of you guys requested, we were gonna play another game of Scoot on the Step Up. We filmed one, I think, a couple of weeks ago at Claremont Skate Park. So if you haven't watched that, this will be the second link in description. But now we were gonna make part two, Dakota Schutz versus me, game of Scoot on the Step Up. As you might know, the Step Up is huge. So the tricks will be insane. So we were gonna play with two tries on each trick and one rebate of your choice.
Huh? 2 out of 3 or 1 out of 3?
Oh, that's too complicated. Just like, who wins now?
One, okay. Two, shoot.
1, 2, 3. All right, so I go first. We were gonna start a little bit easy, you know, triple kickers and stuff like that. And then we go harder as we go. Right, I think first trick we both like is, I think we both like, let me think. Bry straight, bry straight.
How are you feeling? What are your odds here with this bry flip?
I did it over a 6 foot spine when I was 10, so I'm feeling pretty good.
Right, that was a good beginning. Bryce straight is very scary. Dakota, tell them how scary it is.
Pretty scary. It's hard to catch because you want to spin, but then you have to keep going straight.
It's so scary, but Dakota Schutz is going to attempt this trick now. Let's see if we can do it. Oh my god! That was insane! Guys, have you seen this? Like, he catched it, and then it went away, and then, like, he magically, like, got, oh yeah. Anyway, so that was the first trick that was already insane. Okay, Dakota, your trick.
My trick.
Easy, Dakota, easy, no like.
Easy trick?
Yeah.
360 T-bog.
Oh, easy right here. That's a easy trick. I did not expect that from Dakota. Oh my god! Are you okay, Dakota?
I tried to go too upside down.
All right, Dakota. Like, that was actually more than.
That was definitely upside down.
That was upside down 360 T-bog. Like, next trick, we were gonna do 360 quad tail whip.
Go for it.
Alright, Dakota did that very easy.
I'm gonna do knack knack deck grab.
What's knack knack? So is it like this? Okay, never tried it before, but it looks really nice.
That was not a knack knack.
What do you mean not knack knack?
Knack knack is behind the deck.
So what is it? Where do I go? Like this? So I didn't know that you're supposed to put the foot behind you.
A little bit better.
Right, next trick. So the goal of this game of Scoot is to give him a ladder. Because up to now, I could not give him any ladder at all. So, we were gonna do straight up big guns. Okay, inward triple is probably too easy for him. Let me do quad here kickless, double whip.
Almost one.
Okay, was that good or no?
I didn't land it, but it's fine. Next one, 360 triple finger whip.
No! Guys, you have to know this. 2 days ago, I learned 360 finger. Just yesterday, I just learned double. Now I have to do triple. I knew that. Like, Dakota, what's the key? What's the key, Dakota?
Commit.
Commit?
Commit.
Just hack it.
Yeah. Go, beast mode.
You got this, guys. So since we have two tries on each trick, I have one more. It's not as hard as you think. It's harder.
What do you think? Is it harder than you think?
I think I could land it, but I have to save my rebate for later because there will be something where I could get closer to. So I will try. No, I will land quad heel kickless double whip now.
That's 6 tail whips.
6 tail whips.
Honestly,
tail
whip. I never done this before on the step up, so I'm really happy I got this.
Okay, so I've never done quad heel. Quad heel kickless I've never done, so I gotta do quad heel double whip.
Got this, Dakota. You got this. He has one more try and a rebate he could use.
Take my rebate.
That's the first letter for Dakota. Okay, so right. It's S to...
It's gonna be S to scoot real fast.
Wait, backflip, no hand. He did... Okay, I do backflip, no hand. What do you mean?
You gotta go like this.
but I haven't even done no hand before.
I don't care.
So explain your set so they know what it is.
Backflip, clap, clap.
All right, so Koda's set was backflip, front back. I think I got it. Honestly, guys, I've never done so formed either. So just like this, and boom, boom. Koda, do you like think I got it?
Yeah.
Huh?
Try it.
Like Koda, he does always tricks that are like insane, but if I really, really like bring every cell together, I could land it. So okay, so two tries in, I got one clap. So basically, I could take my rebate, guys. So then I would have to clap twice. So I'm just missing one more clap. I could take my rebate, but it's only the first letter. I have two letters now. Okay, next trick.
A letter is a letter.
Yeah.
Like it's either way.
Letter.
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 We're in the UK. Letter. You guys might remember this. Last time at Claremont Skate Park, we've almost done here triple finger rewind, but because this quarter is way bigger, I will try here quad finger rewind.
Let's go.
Right, guys, I've never asked before.
What's that for?
That was four. Dakota's gonna try the trick. He said he's gonna hack it. Dakota has two more tries. Dakota set now. Alright, okay. Alright, backflip bar bar. So, I've never done backflip bar spin up this, but here's the deal. I will do backflip, I will do it. I will try it. So you did two bar spins.
Think he's gonna do it?
No.
Honestly, guys. I've never done backflip bar, but here's the deal, okay?
Wait, honestly?
Honestly, I will do because backflip bar was good, right? Honestly, backflip bar bar is just like technically just one bar more, right? Just like one bar. I need more air. Get more air. I think I got this. And I have a rebate. Honestly, I'm so stoked because I just like tried it.
He says it's not hard, but remember he has one more bar spin to do.
Land 1 foot.
Land 1 foot.
That's your land prediction.
And slide 1 foot.
Over rotate. I'm predicting he gets half the bar around and bails. Half the second bar around.
Yeah. I am the one, the way your son don't need a
gun to get respect up on the street. Oh my god! Yes!
Yes.
Let's get this going right now. That was my first try. Thank you so much, Koda. I never done backflip bar, right? I did backflip bar 1 foot, right? In second try, just backflip bar. Oh my god, I love you, Koda. So basically, Koda, I landed that trick, okay? So basically, let's do 360 bri triple. Koda does loads of bri whips and 360s, and that's a good trick. Koda's turn to try this trick.
Triple kickless.
Okay. Oh, nice. Triple kickless, I've done it once before. Let's give it a go. Okay, so I landed it. Now, my set is A. The problem is, like, we both love kicklesses. So, finger kickless, kickless. He did that so easy. So it's Koda's set now.
Indian air, kick, kickless, whip.
So what is this Indian air? So can?
Can, but your back foot comes off.
That's a very technical trick. You just have to watch it. It's hard to explain.
What's up,
Indian?
I'm no scientist, but I think you forgot the Indian part.
I forgot the Indian part.
Yeah, you just did a kick, kickless, whip. That was a good one.
Alright, so because I didn't know what it was, but now I know what it is, I will do it now again. That was it, Koda, right? Okay, let's do inward triple, okay? Koda can probably do it, but just for the like kids wanna see it, you know, because I do it. But also
bar whip.
Oh yes, all right. So I haven't done that either, and it's a really good scooter trick, and I will try this scooter trick now. Okay, so basically, to be honest, I think I got this trick. What do you think, Koda? To be honest, guys, I did that second try. We're gonna increase the heatness level a little bit. Half an avocado slice. Alright, so I will try bar bar triple whip. I've done bar bar double, but never bar triple. I mean bar bar triple. But I will try it now, and let's see if I can land this scooter trick. Dakota has never done this live before, if he lands this try, which will be insane. You have to like the video. You have to like the video. Dakota said no, but what are the letters now? So it's SC to SC.
Superman, off a bar, whip.
Oh! That's a very technical trick.
Nice.
That's a really good looking trick. So basically, guys, you do like a Superman, a bar spin like this, and then whip, right? I've never done this before, but I will try this scooter trick, and let's see if I can land this trick. That was my first try ever. I think it's possible. If you get the bar spin right, the whip is probably very easy. The key is just the bar spin, right? So that's SCO, Dakota has SC. So basically, I will set a trick now that even I hate, which is 360 triple tail whip to bar spin. I've done it once before. Oh my god! I slipped totally out. Have you seen this? I did the Tokyo Drift. Let's see if Dakota can land this trick.
360 finger kickless.
I've never done this before. It looks easy maybe when Dakota does it, but in real life, in the real world, it's a very hard and technical trick. Okay, I've never done this before, but I will try my very best to land it. The hardest thing is to just like kick it with your arm. That's the hardest part, right? Like just slap it with your hand. Like once you can slap it at the right point, it's easy, but that's like the hard thing. Okay, honestly, if I had like, I think I could land it with a few more tries. Okay, I have a rebate, guys. I could use my rebate, but I don't feel that close. I mean, like a couple of tries, but not like next try. So let's do, yeah, so let's get it all in now, okay? I know we've done this before. I personally probably won't land it anyway, but I try Bright Quad Whip, which is really hard also for me. And for Dakota, I've seen him do it. Like he can Bright Quint to CrossFit easy. I just do Bright Quad.
I'm not even calling it.
What did he say?
He said he's not gonna call it. It's a surprise.
He's not gonna call the trick.
It's like a birthday cake.
That was CrossFit. No, Dakota, no. Yeah, that's a problem. Bri, unless kickless. So basically, Bri flip, unkickless, kickless, and then to CrossFit. I've never done this before, but I've seen Dakota do this loads in many boxes and quarter pipes and stuff.
So how do you think that fare? How does that make you any better at it? Does that make you better at it?
No, that's a problem. But anyway, guys, we will do our very best, okay? We're gonna go beast mode, visualize, okay? I think I got this scooter trick, but I would need more airtime. Like, cause I got the unkickless, and once you get the unkickless, it's legit just like one kickless, right? So I will have two more tries, guys. I will just go all the way high as I can, as fast as I can. I have black pearl wheels. I will go all full speed, guys, on the scooter, step up, two more tries. Honest. I have one more try. Guys, honestly, this is a really hard trick. It just is.
Are you being honest and basic?
Basically honest, yeah.
Honestly, basically.
One more last try. Honestly, basically. I did not land this trick, guys, but I did my very best. We were gonna practice this trick, and I think I got it on another box, on a bigger box. That's the last letter. All right, guys, so this wraps up the game of Scoot V2. Dakota Schutz versus...
Smile if you won.
Dakota Schutz won this game of Scoot as well, but we managed to get him two letters SC. But honestly, guys, this is a very big box. So the bigger the ramp gets, obviously the more intense the trick will be. So I also learned in this game of Scoot many new tricks. Fun time, Dakota. Make sure you also follow both of us on Instagram. Massive big shout out to Hunter Schutz for filming the entire scooter game. His Instagram will be right here. Make sure you all follow him.
Help, I'm under it.
Under, yeah.
It's heavy.
Right here. So thanks for watching this game of Scoot. Comment down below what other like games we should do. We will be at Corby for like I think 3 or 4 more days. So comment down below what Dakota or me should do. So comment down below what videos we should film. I will also put Dakota's YouTube channel in the description. So go check that out as well. We will probably film a video there too. Good game, Dakota.
See you guys later.